Hello everyone. In this tutorial, I want to show you some strange artifacts that I encountered while applying some textures from Substance Painter in Blender and how to fix them. The rendering engine used here is Cycles. Before we go on, I remind you that, as it happens with most of my tutorials, the text version of this video tutorial is available for free download at the link provided in the description. Let's take a look at the object. As you can see, it is a simple pulley with a hook. The geometry looks fine, no flipped normals, no double vertices or geometries, the topology is OK, the shading is set to smooth, and auto smooth is on. Regarding the UVs, the material and the textures. The UVs are non-overlapping, and I'm using a single PBR material with three textures. Albedo, normal, and a particular color texture called ORMA, in which I store, as the name suggests, the occlusion, roughness, metallic, and alpha maps in the RGBA channels of the image. I exported this texture from Substance Painter in order to save disk space, because those channels are stored in grayscale images, so I can put them in a single PNG image texture, then I separate the channels in cycles. When I switch to rendered mode, however, I can see some strange artifacts on the surface. The faces look triangulated or jagged. Most of the times, this may be due to the normals or to the smoothing options, but here the auto smooth option is OK, the edge split modifier is useless, and the subdivision surface modifier will make things even worse. So, we know that this is not due to the geometry, but it is not due to the rendering settings either. Changing the shadow terminator parameters in the object shading tab, or other parameters in the render properties tab, will not fix this problem. I'm pretty sure that it has to deal with the normals, but they are okay. Well, actually it deals with the way the normal map is applied to the material. In the input image node, in which I load the normal map, in fact, there is a parameter, called color space. It is set to sRGB, which is OK for a base color image texture, but here I am dealing with a normal map, so I switch to non-color data and those strange artifacts are gone. So, if you see these strange artifacts on your objects, take a look at this parameter too. But wait, there's more. If we take a look at the object preview in Substance Painter, we can see that the roughness is different from the one we get in Cycles. Now, we know that this may be due to the color space of the ORMA texture, the one in which I store the roughness data, among others. So we can switch to non-color data and here we go. Okay, that's all. See you soon.